sometimes find the fear of what could happen is making nothing happen.